I'm honored and both humbled that you have asked me to come and to speak. I will share with you, however, that I did tell President Turner, no minister is a cure-all, and that sometimes the message that God gives to him might not be exactly what we were hoping for. But I do assure you I have a word from the Lord. Tonight, as we believe God, I am convinced that in this auditorium, God has destined your lives, not just the church, you. And I have been sent here to participate in your knowledge of your liberation. Raise both hands to heaven. And just across this auditorium, begin in a hush to whisper the name of Jesus. Everybody just keep saying it. All in the balcony, everybody. Attention tonight to the first book of the Bible. I have been instructed of the Lord to preach from the 35th chapter. There you will find the text. What is it? It's in that name, Jesus, we have the victory. Thank you.
Come on, let's practice it right now. He healed me. Hallelujah. Come on, let's practice it right now. He healed me. Give God a hand, pray. Come on, let's pray.